Have you made up your mind yet?
Nope.
Well, this has got to come to an end. You're literally at your deadline. So just make sure that you close everything, lock up, and have a good night.
All right. Have a good night, guy. To whoever is reading this, willkommen, bienvenue. Maybe reading this months from now, maybe a few years, I have no idea, this pandemic sucks. Anyways, this book in your hands is my personal diary, and while this book may not change your life, it should hopefully help you cope with everything you may face, from determining show choices to dealing with administration. You're part of a tale as old as time, and the history book on the shelf is always repeating itself. I hope that my wisdom will be able to lead you through the many hurdles ahead. P.S. I have one request. This book is incomplete, and I feel whoever receives this should fill in the gaps I can't. This challenge can be found on page 116. If you can make it happen, that would be great. The rest of the book is blank, so feel free to write your own future starting from here. Pardon the ellipses, I was lost in thought. August 11th. I think I finally have it. It's a little after midnight. I fell asleep while cleaning up, but whatever. And out of the blue, I had a dream where I came to my decision. Well, let's give it a shot.
Good morning, Spanish River. My name is Adam Davis, and today is Tuesday, November 30th. I am excited to announce, on behalf of everyone in the theater department, our spring musical is Mamma Mia! We have been waiting 2 years to do this. We originally announced this back in 2019, and due to some issues with licensing, we ended up changing it to Into the Woods, and that was an incredible show, but we are so happy to finally be doing it. So, auditions will be held on December 15th. From 3 to 6 p.m. The Google Classroom code is CVGPAGU. There will be a $15 audition fee just to help us, you know, cover some costs. And callbacks will be the following day. We look forward to seeing all of you out there, and I hope you enjoyed that video before. Sorry if it's a little confusing to those of you who don't really know the history of our program, but it's something that's very special to my and everyone else's heart. Now on to the pledge and a moment of silence, and then the desk with Noah and Allie.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
Happy Hanukkah, Sharks. I'm Noah Albert.
And I'm Allie Avrak, and Noah is going to start us off this morning. If you're requesting accommodations, known as access arrangements, for any of your ACE exams in the June 2022 exam series, please be sure to complete the requested information in the Cambridge Google Classroom by December 22nd, 2021. Questions, email Ms. Gorin at mara.gorin@palmbeachschools.org. It's Tuesday, and you know what that means, math tutoring. Come get free tutoring during lunch by members of the math club in room 8115 during the first lunch and in portable 8 during second lunch every Tuesday and Thursday. Exams are around the corner, and it's never too soon to start studying. Now to Mr. Delaney.
Good morning, Spanish River, and happy Tuesday, November 30th. Noah, how many days are in November?
30.
That's right, 30. That means tomorrow is December, and December marks a few big things with yearbook. It's your last month to pre-order that yearbook at $80, all right? That saves $20 off the price, the cash price from when it comes in. So make sure if you haven't pre-ordered that yearbook, you know where to go, yearbookordercenter.com. So tell mom and dad that you want it for your Christmas, Hanukkah, Kazanukkah, look it up. And get that order in. Make sure that you guys get in on the 2022 Tiburon yearbook, all right? The next things with a little more urgency, seniors, a couple of big things, all right? First of all, senior ads, we've been announcing it, all right? They are due really tomorrow, but if you can get it into me by Friday, we'll make sure that it gets into the book, all right? So senior ads, make sure to get those in no later than Friday to make sure that they get into the 2022 yearbook. And last but not least, senior pictures. December 17th is the last day to take your senior picture. We still want everybody to go to Katie Studios, get those pictures, do the full experience, have fun. If for some reason you haven't been able to do that, you haven't been able to go to the studio or whatever reason, I'm bringing the photographer onto campus on Tuesday, December 14th. This is for the yearbook picture only, which is the formal picture. It'll be in the lobby of the theater. Absolutely no charge for it. We have a sign-up sheet. It's on Sign-Up Genius. The senior English teachers are helping me out by posting that on their Google Classroom. So you can ask them for more information or just come to me in room 1144. We want to make sure we get every senior into the 2022 Tiburon yearbook, all right? So don't miss out. That picture is by appointment only. So again, Tuesday, December 14th, all day during school, all right? So come see me, Mr. Delaney, in room 1144 if you have any questions. Thanks. Go Sharks.
Hey, good morning, Spanish River. Happy end of November. Happy end of the hurricane season. We survived it. We did a great job this summer. It was really cool. I really hope you guys are getting outside and enjoying this great weather and recreating. It's been so nice outside. Talking about being outside, we got a lot of great things going on. First of all, tonight we've got girls soccer is hosting Wellington, JV at 6, followed by the varsity at 7:30. Boys basketball is traveling to Olympic Heights, JV at 6, varsity at 7:30. And tomorrow night, we're really excited. We have a bunch of things going on campus. First of all, girls basketball is hosting West Boca at 7 p.m., varsity only. And we have a great traditional soccer match. Boca Raton versus Spanish River in the Shark Pit, JV at 6, varsity at 7:30. So we're looking forward to that. Also, Thursday night, there might be an amendment to the schedule. We might be hosting the girls' basketball game against Boynton Beach Thursday night as well. So plenty of opportunities to go out and show that great Shark spirit. Of course, always be a great Shark. Wear your badge. Follow protocols when you feel necessary. But of course, just be a great Shark. Have a good day.
Do you consider yourself an artist, poet, or writer? Would you like to see your work come to life within the pages of a literary magazine? Submissions for Pieces of Eight 2021 are open until December 1st. Our theme for this year is Rising from the Ashes, and any form of 2D art, including photography and writing that does not exceed 2 pages is welcome. Email your work to riverpiecesof8@gmail.com to join our staff in producing the literary magazine. The remind code is Pieces of Eight with the number 8, and the Google Classroom code is 46HCBN. Kosher Food Club has a meeting this Friday and every Friday thereafter. In this club, we learn about Jewish culture, kosher foods, we build community, and there will be 2 opportunities this year to participate in community service projects to earn hours. We meet in room 1134 during both lunches. Everyone is welcome. We're looking forward to having you join us. Now to Noah.
Congratulations to the girls' weightlifting team on their first meet of the year. Overall, they defeated Village Academy in competition yesterday. Lifters like Kira Lichtenfield, Jayla Somalski, Megan Harold, and Liliana Roy came in first in their respective weight classes. They have another meet versus Boca High today. Good luck to them. The Sharks girls flag football team is having an off-season workout this Thursday, December 2nd, from 3:30 to 5 p.m. on the practice field located behind the theater. New players are strongly encouraged to attend. No experience required. For more information, check out the flag football team on Instagram by following @RiverFlagFootball. And now to details about Spirit Week.
Happy holidays.
Happy holidays.
Happy holidays.
Happy holidays. Oh, oh, for you here and now, so let me go.
Let's kick it.
Ice, ice, baby. Ice, ice, baby.
All right, stop.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year.
That's all we have for today, Spanish River.
And remember, it doesn't get much better than this. See you next week.
Happy Hanukkah.